Video today, we're gonna be doing the 3 a.m. challenge. It's not 3 a.m. yet, but it's 2:55 right now. For the 3 a.m. challenge, we're gonna be doing it with Siri. Right now, I'm in my room and I'm shirtless, so yeah. I've been awake the whole entire time since when I go to bed, which is like at 10 or 11 to now, and I just got done watching Alien Covenant, so I don't know if it's a good idea. And I'm doing it with my cat Ace, because you know, cats can sense paranormal stuff. Now I say that, I'm super scared now. I'm alone, well, not home alone. But everybody else in the house is asleep. Even my dog is downstairs in his cage. And my other cat, Johnny, which is somewhere. Why are we quiet? Just like everybody who else lives in this house is literally right outside my room sleeping. Not upstairs. And my room is kind of small. It's kind of messy too. There's my shelves, everything. It's kind of small. Yeah, I was just watching Despicable Me 3. So I was trying to find a film to fall asleep to after this. Yeah, it's kind of small because there's like a storage room. Or it's intended to be a storage room. And the attic is right above me, and there's no, like, the entrance to the attic, like, is above me. It's above my head, it's right there. It's covered by a cardboard because bats are up there. And literally, I've been, daydreaming about this. And I just daydreamed that, like, something picked it up and then dropped it. It was so freaky. There's a cord that's running through it. Right there is a cord. I don't know what that's for. But I think I'm being paranoid now. But I feel like I've been hearing footsteps going up and down the stairs for a while. I don't know what it's about. And I'm literally above the stairs. My room's above the stairs, so I use upstairs and downstairs. I was gonna do it in my dad's basement, but with my brother, but super paranoid, super scared. I don't want to. So it's almost 3 a.m. Might as well unlock this phone. Locked it. So I'm in. And I'm gonna turn it down. Bring this all the way up. So I don't wanna wake up anybody. So it's 2:59. I don't know if you can see, but it says 2:59. Right there, it's kind of blurry. But let me try to see if I can figure out some. There's gotta be like a clock or something on here. Tells the time. It says 2:59. I'll even turn off the phone, turn it back on just to prove it. 2:59. Yeah, I think we're just gonna start with asking Siri, like, hey Siri, what time is it? At 3 a.m. Oh, it's 3 a.m. Oh, I'm super pumped. And I can prove it because it's dark out. See, it's dark now. It's dark out, so. Why don't we just... Nope. Let's just... Siri, what time is it?
It's 3 a.m. John.
All Siri said was 3 a.m. Yawn. Jesus, that was kind of loud. What time is it? Okay, she just said late 3 a.m. Alright, let's start asking some questions. What's my name?
Your mom, but you asked me to call you Alex.
What? She said your mom, but you asked me to call you Alex. What? Makes no sense. What time is it?
It's 3:01 a.m. Yawn.
3:01 now. 3:01. Okay, apparently Siri does not want to be all demonic right now. I don't know what is up. I'm gonna ask Siri if I should be asleep because okay. Today we've been doing a 3 a.m. challenge. I don't know if I said that or not. Shout out to MoSargy, who's another YouTuber. If you go to my channel and go to subscriptions, because I share that out to the public, so I'm not going to hide anything. He should be there because I'm subscribed to him. And anyways, should be required. I watch LEH too, and that gave me the idea to do this video. Oh, it just turned off. My name's not Alex, obviously. I just borrowed this phone. What time is it, Siri?
It's 3:02 a.m.
She says 3:02 a.m. Snore button. Should I be asleep?
Alex, I'm not sure what to say.
Okay. Apparently Siri not want to be demonic right now. Excuse me? Siri's demonic in all the other YouTube videos. Why not mine? Maybe because it's not my phone. What is the App Store? What? Okay, I'm gonna just search up demonic Siri on this. Okay. What the heck? I can't look at it. Some open apps. It's kind of crazy. Kind of weird that Siri. Siri isn't really demonic. Siri, what time is it? Siri, what time is it?
Late. 3:05 a.m.
Late. 3:05 a.m. Let's try to make Siri mad at me. I was checking the time. 10 minutes in. Ace is just sleeping there. I'll get closer, but I don't want to wake him up. Well, beautiful picture. Anyways, let's just say I'm gonna just try to get some mad, see what happens. Look, I was just thinking about what I said about the Queen of the Nether Realm. That was a thing recently on Elliot's videos. Siri, I hate you.
I'm just trying to help you.
No, you're not.
I suppose not.
Siri just doesn't make any sense. Maybe it's because, Siri, how many dimensions are there?
Interesting question, Alex.
Okay, I think the Siri on this one's a little bit broken. So, this probably isn't gonna work. Kinda sucks. I might ask for an iPhone. Maybe so I can get Siri. Or, I don't know, I wasn't having my other phone, so like, in case if this one died, or storage got filled up and this video stopped, I can start recording on that one. I can't find it. I might borrow my dad's flashlight, head downstairs, and... Well, this is if I don't get Siri to mine. Siri, let's play a game.
That may be beyond my abilities at the moment.
What do you mean, beyond your abilities? It's 3 a.m., Siri. It's supposed to be being tortured or something. And being mad at users using you. What the hell? I mean, what the heck? Sorry. Just kinda mad that I was planning on doing this and it didn't work. You know, I keep trying. Really don't want to go downstairs. This is scary. My dog's down there. I haven't seen my other cat for like forever, so I'm going to grab the flashlight.
Interesting question, Alex.
Siri, what time is it? Okay. Siri, do you know where I am?
You're on 1060 River Road West, Bedford, Michigan.
Who's that? Okay. Siri knows where I live. Siri, did you just climb up the stairs?
I've never really thought about it.
I said, Siri, did you climb up the stairs? And then she said, I never really thought about it. But it actually said, Siri, did you set climb it to Sears? What? Something like hit the bed. I don't know, like the bed shook. Kind of freaked out. I don't know if this 3 AM challenge is a success or not, but ever since I started, like, said I was gonna do it, I've been paranoid. So I'm gonna do it and see if I'm stopping being paranoid. And oh my god, where's that on my window? Some type of bug. I'm gonna try to zoom in on it. Oop. Never mind. That zoom doesn't want to work. Plus, it's gone. Oh, it's there again. Okay. Keep hearing footsteps. Okay. Just gonna keep pushing. By that I mean, questioning Siri. Okay. Siri, are you in my house? Siri. What? Siri, are you in my house?
We were talking about you, Alex, not me.
Okay, whatever. Guess Siri doesn't want to give me an answer. Kind of paranoid. I think I'm gonna end this video. And then, I'm gonna end this video, then upload it. I don't know if this was a success or not. And I know it's kind of, like short, but I don't know if it was a success or not. I know it was me just talking or not, but we'll try again when I have more courage. Yeah, I'll try again when I have more courage. originally. I don't want to really try it in the basement. Maybe next time I will. But I'm going to my grandma's tomorrow. Or I should say today, since it's technically not Monday anymore, it's Tuesday now. Yeah, it's Tuesday since it's next morning. I don't even want to leave this room, so I'll just return this phone, like, when I wake up tomorrow. Just gonna ignore the whispering I kind of hear. I think it's just my brain strain playing tricks on it. I mean, comment below if you do hear the whispering or footsteps on the stairs that I'm talking about. If you liked this video, press the like button. If you want to see more content, subscribe. I'm saying that all wrong. If you want to see more content, leave a like. If you liked the video, you can either leave a comment or leave a like, or even if you don't like it, or even if you don't like the video, you can leave a dislike. I don't care. Honestly, I haven't figured out what I'm gonna say about subscribing. Like, subscribe for more. Or, no, I shouldn't say that. Say something like, oh yeah. If you want, just like, I don't know, I'll come up with it one time. Yeah, I'm going to change my name to Davecraft. If you guys don't like that, leave a comment below on your opinion. I'm still looking for an intro song. I never really mentioned that it was. I never thought it was going to, like, put one in. Now that I realize all the famous YouTubers won't have one, except for, like, Jacksepticeye or Markiplier. Markiplier have, they have outros, but they do have intros, but they don't have intro music. Anyways. Yeah, that's all I can think of. I wasn't thinking of, like, putting in intro music until somebody commented on my video suggestion. Oh. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end this video now. Yeah, let me just try to find the end button. I know where it is. Bye-bye.